got weed. Lots of balls. We got lots of hair gel.
Cars.
We got hot wheels. We have
Power Rangers underwear.
I'm on the rocky road, heading down off the mountain slope. And as my steps echo, echo, louder than before. Another day is done, say goodbye to the setting sun. See what I found, turn back to the ground, just like before. And hey, 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 beautiful day.
There was a storage shed downstairs, 200, 300 cockroaches, that many spiders, about 100 degrees. Oh, I went upstairs and played with babies in the nursery. There was a family of 6 kids. So 6 siblings were dropped off here. The youngest one was in the nursery. It was heartbreaking. It was fun just to hang out with these kids and just love on them and knowing that we brought a ton of food. And
twist and turn on. So I'm covered in paint and everything. It's like I had to paint railing and you're like, oh, cool. Railing, sweet, right? I mean, it's the little things that no one really pays attention to that really makes the biggest difference.
I mean, we had carts and carts filled with food that were all going to these kids, and seeing their faces light up the second we got there was probably the coolest part. It was really fun. I was actually part of the group that went to the beach with all the kids. You can just tell that these kids love attention and don't get enough of it. And it was cool to actually like be able to do that for them.
Putting the blankets that they didn't have on their beds for them when they got back was really eye-opening and it's touching when to see them actually getting back and seeing things. When the night.
See, it's not like I didn't mean what I said when I said I'll put my money where my mouth is, and I put my money where my mouth was.
We got some toilet paper, and we have a ton of animal crackers. We got every last one.
Chorizo!
We are winning.
Woo!
Let's go, yeah, let's get some shoes and flops.
Bouncy balls, soccer ball.
Yeah, I had it all.
They had so much fun with us. Joaquin like looked up at us and he was like, this is the best day of school ever. Like, I don't know, I was just so pumped and I was like, this is the best day of Sizzler ever. It was just, I don't know, it was amazing. It was so much fun.
My little life. My little life.
Give back to the community here and get to know all the kids. We had so much fun.
There was a language barrier. We just made sure they felt loved and taken care of, even for just a couple of hours. It was well worth it.
Really humbling day, awesome experience, and I hope that we continue to do it every year.
Their faces just lit up like crazy when we got there. It really opened your eyes, gives you some perspective on how lucky we are and how privileged we are to just be blessed with everything that we have. And some of these kids, just to get water and food is a big deal, and we just take it for granted. So those couple hours and money that we spent was literally nothing compared to what we have.
Volunteer. They don't necessarily have scrapers for everyone or paintbrushes for everyone. We will accomplish things today, but just be prepared to be a little bit patient.
Just the different things that they learn in school. We brought them balls and toys, and so we just kind of played back and forth and made their night.
We just went to the kindergarten, but it was all underprivileged kids. One of the coolest things that we did was we donated a water pump for them, just so that the kids who don't have a lot of money can have access to the fresh water, because the water source isn't even close by. And books, which is really cool, because the library that they had like a few books here and there, but not a lot of stuff that covers, you know, the ABCs and their colors and that sort of thing, so it was really neat.
Center here in Puerto Vallarta. One thing I love about the service projects on our Sizzler trips is just the chance to provide something to the less fortunate that they're not able to get otherwise.
Yeah, it was really neat. We had a chance to basically scrape old paint off the walls. We painted it all. It looked amazing. We sealed the roof. We were able to donate some tubing for water supply, and at the same time we had some people just hanging out with the kids. It was really, really cool.
It's just great to give back to those that don't get as much as we do.
I felt like it was really rewarding for me just to talk to the kids through their hands, so it was incredible. I loved it. They have Facebook as well, and so Omar, he was awesome. He went around and added everybody's names and email addresses so we can all become Facebook friends, and we took pictures together. And they're kind of in their own little circle of group, and you know, they're telling me that at school they have a really hard time with their friends. They get beat up a lot because they don't speak. It's just incredible to hear their stories. Lights will guide.